Just a short video clip of the FM53 mask in action. I'm wearing the optional attached gas hood and second skin and a Tycam chemical suit along with gloves and boots you can't see here. So we're at least fully equipped for some basic hazmat ops. Hope you like the mask. Take care and keep your gas mask handy.